one poor one, whom they called the Little Peasant. He was so poor, he had so much of a cow, and even less money to buy one.
And he and his wife so wished to have one.
One day he said to her, "I have a thought. There is your cousin the carpenter. He can make this calf out of wood and shape it.
And clean it.
And paint it brown so that it looks like any other.
And in time, it will surely grow.
And be a cow!" So their cousin the carpenter shaped and stained the calf and painted it brown. It out to the pasture and left it. And now it's gone. Well, this is true, Your Honor, but I just thought she needed to eat.
What's the matter? What's the matter? Why didn't I prophesy my weather for our
cat was going either in bowls, he held a match like he liked them.
But the cat was standing on it! He's back! He's back!
He was terribly frightened, and ran away.
Thank you. Sergeant,